Let alone move the wheels of history!
Taking a risk here.
I enjoy the small group time with all my guy friends because we get to just talk to each other about life and other times. Just, I don't know, anything you're going through. It's just nice to be able to vent about stuff and also just because that's when you get to learn about the Bible.
We have some pretty amazing leaders. You can trust your small group with information that would normally be sensitive with other people. It becomes like a second family.
No. That's just gibberish.